free exhibition of some of the rarest pieces being auctioned around the world by Bonhams is on display in Edinburgh until Thursday. Among the highlights is a painting by Scottish colourist Frances Cadell, which is expected to fetch up to £200,000.